All this time I was blind to his treachery as I was to Morgana's.
You were deceived, Arthur. That could happen to anyone.
Yet it keeps happening to me. I cared about these people. I don't understand. What have I done wrong? Why do they hate me?
No, they don't hate you. They just crave your power for themselves.
Perhaps. Would they still want that power if I was the king my people deserve? Maybe Tristan's right.
Tristan was angry.
Once I had an empire in a golden age. I was held up so high. I used to be great. They used to cheer when they saw my face.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I don't deserve to be king.
Well, that's all right, because you're not. Not anymore.
But she does it. I lose her as everything.
I'm not you, Father. I can't rule the way you did. I have to find themselves a new king.
Arthur! Arthur!
The fate of Camelot rests in your hands, young mortal.
Once I was the great hope for a dynasty. Crowds would hang on my words and they trusted me. The faith was strong. But I pushed it too far.
All I know for sure is that I've lost both my parents to magic. It is pure evil.
Till it tore me apart. Power went to my head.
You deserve and everything that's coming to you, stop. Iron Dragon.
I feel you're wrong.
Tell.
Yes. Arthur, it is my decision.
And here I sit alone behind.
I made a terrible mistake.
I've had my heart broken enough already today. I don't want to lose another friend.
I always thought you were the bravest man I ever met. Guess I was wrong.
You don't wanna know me
now. Arthur is the once and future king who will unite the land of Albion. But he faces many threats from friend and foe alike.
I don't see what this has to do with me.
Everything. Without you, Arthur will never succeed. Without you, there will be no Albion.
War has begun.
My foes and friends watch my reign end. I don't know how it could have ended this way. Smoke billows from my ships in the harbor. People look at me like I'm a monster. Now they're screaming that the palace front gates used to chant my name. Now they're screaming that they hate.
Isn't you hurt?
My castle's crumbling down.
Doesn't change anything.
I wouldn't lie to you.
You've lied to me all this time.
Get out of my sight.
I trusted you. I'm sorry too. What are you doing?
Need to write. Come on.
No man is worth your tears.
You're certainly not.